satisfaction, but yeah, here, let me just show you real quick. See, read here, yeah, just in case for y'all. One third of strength will be put into these skills, so if I go to, say, 3 and then 6, you know, it goes by 3s. So 6 and then the next one would be 9, so I'm not going to put 2 into that. Here, it's same thing, same thing everywhere, so 9 is the next one, then 12, so I think I'll leave it at that. Put that up there. It's always good to be well-rounded in these games. Not all the time, but what does this give me? Prisoner management, leadership, trade. Trade would be useful. But I'm probably going to cheat later on. But leadership would still be useful. Intelligence gives me more skill points here. That's pretty good. Pathfinding, blah, 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 blah. Okay, one thing I will cheat on is moving around the map, because that takes forever. Oh my god. Moving around the map and looking at other visible, invisible targets, because Fog of War, you know, it's... Fog of War is basically, it makes all characters that you can't see in your field of area invisible. So I'd rather have that off, which means I can see everyone on the whole map, and the map is pretty decently big, so, yeah. I've talked enough. Let me get into the game here. Yeah, let me put some strength in. Power strike for sure. Yeah, that's pretty good. Why not? Shield. I will not be using shield because I'm two-handed. Oh, yeah. Two-handed. I lost my voice there a little bit. Okay. Riding. Riding is always good. Looting is always good. Oh, my god. So many to choose from. Only 5 points. Leadership because I want more people. Persuasion, don't need that now. Oh, I have one. Okay, whatever. Won't be using it for, like, ever. Because there are people that get these, but I gotta have my personal skills up first, so. Power strike. Power draw, for sure. Actually, athletic would be really helpful right now. And... training or looting? Trainer, looting. Because you train people and you level them up faster. Or you loot and you get more stuff, obviously. Let's go with training for now, because I'm not going to cheat in the beginning. I'm going to try not to. Okay, I will cheat, but only for the map areas, because it's really boring. You don't want to see me walking for like 20 bajillion days. Polearm. Why do I have polearm? Seriously. Whatever. Two-handed's gonna go up by itself. I hope. So, archery it up. Yeah. Archery all the way. Tutorial. I don't really need a tutorial, but let's randomize. Oh, god. You know, I don't really care either, but that's pretty good. Age. Let's see what an old hag looks like. Oh, my god. My god. Fairest of the land is that. Doesn't really make a difference, but whatever. Let's make her as super young as possible. Yeah, whatever. Ooh, okay, there's factions in this game, and they're warring all the time, really. Warring! They're always at war, or they're friendly to each other, but they're usually at war. There are some that make alliances that go on for, like, almost ever. But I don't really know them because it differs from game to game. Not really game to game. No, it doesn't, actually. But I played with mods a lot. So, okay, let me just stop talking now and just play. Sargoth. I usually go with Sargoth. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah. You can read that on your own if you want. But I'm not going to go down for that. Okay, what's going on here? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm getting owned. Oh, my God. Someone's throwing stuff at me already. What did I do wrong? Oh, I owned him. I owned his legs, yeah. Let me own him close up. Yeah, I was saying before I'm not really melee, but this game forces you to be melee somewhat, so. Yeah. Oh, screw that. Oh, you want to talk to me? Oopsie daisy. I always forget that part, because it never really happens in game. Yeah, what do you want? Blah, blah, blah. I never talk to these people. I'm interested, obviously. Pressing Q. I don't know what that did. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Whatever. It's only the beginning. Once you're past the beginning, you can do whatever the hell you want. Yeah, tab. Okay. One? What the hell? I had like not 200, but like 100 something before. Other past games. Inventory. I always use...